founder. Sitting on the curb, smoking a cigarette with a holder and gloves. Legs crossed, looking around like she was at an imaginary parade, and she didn't have a reason to stand up and watch. Her long dark hair fell off her shoulders. She was wearing a strapless black dress, matching pumps, and long white gloves. She was beautiful. Noelle Lausanne was a few years older than me. Her mother was a beautiful artist from Caracas, Venezuela, eclectic by Houston standards. Her father was a black non-vet from Dallas, by way of Brobridge, Louisiana, who sold life insurance door to door. Together, they were postmodern hippies with huge personalities, competing with each other for God's attention and anyone who happened to be around. Their daughter, Noelle, was an absolute byproduct, a tragic fabrication. She was beautiful and witty. The sun always shined on her, even when she was sad. She wasn't bourgeoisie. She wasn't bourgeoisie. She was artsy. She wasn't bourgeoisie. She wasn't bourgeoisie. She was artsy. She wasn't bourgeoisie. She wasn't bourgeoisie. She was artsy. She wasn't bourgeoisie. She wasn't bourgeoisie. She was artsy.
We'll be right back. Thank you. connection. So all that I have to say must penetrate. You are my reflection. There's no other way to communicate. You are all I need to survive. You help to sustain my life. I don't know what I would do without you. Because if I don't breathe, you don't exist. If I don't call you by your name, I've misrepresented my soul. You are my reflection. My smile in the morning, my healthy morning meal, my prayer in the afternoon. I call on you. I wake you up in me. Deep, deep in the center of my being, you are indeed a reflection of me. You are my good night's rest, my full day of accomplishments. You are a constant reminder of why I'm here. You, like me, bear seeds of relief to the world. We raise good crop for the hungry souls to eat from. We, as a team, walk gracefully, tilling the land. You are my reflection, so here I stand, with you in mind, and every time someone smiles at me or gives reward, I know that you are here. You are my seer's portrait, no sitting fee, no time to rest when the world is at its knees, no time to make appointments, time to take notice, no waiting for your name to be called. I move to the rhythm of your heartbeat. Love, you are my reflection. With you, I have no fear. With you, there's nothing I can't bear. You are my weapon against enemies. Sometimes people think I'm crazy, because with you, I see no boundaries. A no-limit soldier. A woman who's bared fruit and named him after you. Love with you is real. I have no doubt. Because every time I speak,
thank you. I will never move down.